I am Vlakith's most loyal servant. She will not abandon me. Shook, you believe you can survive without, as you say.
Wanted was to get a worm out of my head. Darling, lead on. Someone there?
So that's progress.
Not this one. Nor this one. And this one less worthy still. Righting the balance. Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking. As thou desire.
To do. Let's move.
I've come to sate you and be sated. I lead, you follow. So you think. Let's see if you're right. Gith train relentlessly. We know our bodies inside and out. Let me show you. Close your eyes and submit. Open. Taste.
You are a lapdog, Lazelle's to command. Never has domination.
You awake in pain. Your back, your hands, even your tongue ache. It's time to rise. Dawn is upon us. Of course you did. I'm as extraordinary in bed as I am on the battlefield. Love. I might give you a lay should my whim so take me, but I won't give you love. Up now. Your moment's over.
Every breath, every blink proves exhausting. A long day awaits you.
rest for the wicked, I see. Excellent choice.
Trust no one.
At the ready.
No time to waste.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Ornate mace hovers before you. Suspended in a shaft of brilliant light. A fist-sized piece of amber flecked with crimson is set in the handle, emitting a radiance all its own. This mace certainly has a very unusual design. You recall all the measures meant to keep you from reaching this place. Taking this mace would surely lead to something quite disastrous.
Everything is in motion. All within these walls are doomed to destruction unless you act.
Torment.
salutations.
That could have gone terribly.
If I had any choice as to where to die, I'd rather it not be in the bowels of a ruined monastery.
A little more caution in future won't kill us. Quite the opposite, actually.
yet.
To let up. Got to press on. Take your view.
Swords meet sorcery in striking distance. Waterdeep.
Keep going a little longer now.